So I brought my axe over to Amaranth's house, and we used this to destroy lots of watermelons, and it was really cool. And it was also very delicious. It was like a healthy meal, but also a workout, because we like ate the fruits as we sliced them up. Very nice. Is that for role-playing? Role-playing what? A serial killer? I don't role-play that. I live that lifestyle. Thank you very much. It's a real axe. Like, how else do you think I'm able to split skulls and watermelons?